Hi everybody, my name is Gavin Poyer and welcome back. Today we're listening to Ariana Grande and The Weeknd do Off the Table Live. I haven't heard the song. I haven't really heard any Ariana Grande, like, at all, really. Like, I've gone into her discography. I don't know any of her songs except, like, Thank You Next. I probably recognize some of them, but I just don't. So this will be really fun. I like the huge kind of like bass in the background kind of just vibing, and it's got kind of I don't want to say funky. I think funky's the wrong word for it, but it does make my lip curl, and anytime my lip curls, I'm always in a good mood, so I'm looking forward to this collaboration a lot, actually. Do I set this one out and wait for the next life? Am I too cold? Am I not nice? Might not be quite yet healed already. Shouldn't be going too steady. But I just want to know what's left completely off the table. Okay. Will you be there? Will you be I like her vocalizations a lot. Very fun. Lots of kind of different things that are going on. I also really enjoy the setting of whatever the heck is happening here, you know, kind of in this field and everything. It makes me curious where The Weeknd is going to appear from. You know, I wouldn't be surprised if he just popped out of the ground or something or fell out of the sky, knowing him. But yeah, this is cool. I like this a lot. Okay. Even though it always feels like I'll be number two, someone you can't hold anymore. If you let me in, I'm ready to give you what I couldn't be for. Yeah. I got you, girl. Let me help you through it. You try to feel the boy with a couple boys. I can see right through it. Okay, so they do have a remix together, right? Save Your Tears remix. And I looked at that, and I liked it a lot. I think when their voices come together, magic just kind of happens. And I know I'm also aware that this isn't their only collaboration. I think they've collabed at least 3 times that I could think of. So if you want to see those, let me know. And I'd be sure to check those out. I can love you harder than I did before. Was in a dark place back then. Yeah. I was toxic. Then I was toxic to someone else. I was haunted by the years. At least he's, you know, reflective of that. Like, he recognizes that he's being toxic, you know? That's good. That's good. Always a step towards getting healthier, I suppose. I couldn't give you my all, but I will. If you let me in your arms, if you let me in your heart, I don't think that love's completely off the table. Yeah. This is like hot and steamy and like intimate and passionate. There's so many things to describe this, and it's so, I can definitely feel the energy coming off of them. I can tell that they really like working together and that they are comfortable with one another based off, like, they almost seem to be, like, pushing each other, right? Because you noticed that they got louder and they're a lot more expressive with their vocals now, which is really cool. And I'm also sure that that's just part of the natural progression of the song as well, you know, because I haven't heard this at all, but really, really great performance so far. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I'm in love with this. I love this so much. I love kind of all the ad-libs that the other person's doing. You know, when the main person's singing, like Ariana Grande kind of just like belting it out in the Weeknd, supporting her. They are really good collaboration together, honestly. They definitely need to do more work in the future. I hope that she is on the Weeknd's next project because holy crap. Jeez. This is so much fun to kind of see them interact too, because you can definitely tell that they're just vibing. They're just definitely vibing, and you love to see that. Especially when we don't get to see them together that often. More recently, yes, but you know, they won't really see each other again like this in probably quite a while, unless they just decide they really like to work with each other, which they should. Which they frickin' should. Yeah. That was fantastic. I'm definitely going to check out some more songs with them together. I think there's only, like, one other one that I haven't heard, so I'll probably check that out next. Other than that, I might look into Ariana Grande. If enough people support that, then I'll definitely try and check that out. Other than that, that's the end of the video. Have a beautiful day, and I'll see you in the next one. All right. Bye!